Good position on the receiver without interference. seventh play of this drive. Pressure coming with the throw. The 40 loses the defense and breaks through. Dawkins towards the side at the 21-yard line.
Exactly why you have to stay with your assignment. Look here, he's in good position to make the play. He overruns it, and he tries to make an arm tackle, allowing him to break free and rumble in for the score. You better kick it.
This one off. And the short kickoff. From the 20. The 40. They'll start near midfield following the return.
Now they only have 20 yards to go or so to get into scoring range. When you start your drive with a short field in front of you, it makes putting points on the board a whole heck of a lot easier.
In my mind, a big advantage to this offensive unit with their running game against a defensive unit that has a tough time stopping
the run. The front seven needs to get more aggressive. They need to get the jump from those offensive tackles and force them to get their inside foot back so they can take off in the middle. You better kick it here.